I think it's going to be another hard stage. You know, everyone had their focus on yesterday, obviously 147Ks. But today, you feel the after effects of a long stage yesterday. And if you really look at the profiles, that today is more or less the same ascent profile as yesterday. Like I've said in the previous interviews, you know, we will race this thing to the end. You got to just every day chip away at it and make sure that you focus for the race. And I'm nervous again today. And I'm very happy about that. I always find that if I'm nervous before the start, that I'm ready. If I'm not nervous at all and I'm too relaxed, that's usually when I'm going to be in for a hard day.
Well, every day is just like the day before a World Cup, so you have to make sure that everything runs smooth. And you also have to go through the whole entire frame, wheels, also the tires. Tires is very important on this race. We're riding the Control Renegade. The tire holds up very well. There's lots of thorns in those tires, so you peel them out. The sealing that we have on the inside is closing it up. And as long as there's no big cuts or like any major damage, you can actually ride them for 2 days without any problems. And you have to check the front chain rings because they hit them quite often, so you have to check all that stuff. Suspension as well, you have to clean the suspension every second day just to make sure that everything runs smooth.
It's almost 40k shorter than yesterday, but almost the same amount of climbing, so it's a climbing stage. Here at the end, some single trails, cross-country style, some steep climbs in that single, in those single trails. So I think the end's gonna favor us. Epic day, but I enjoyed it. Try again tomorrow.
We've been working hard this week and it's been paying off, and just stoked with how great our bikes are working and how good our bodies are feeling. And it was really cool for us that we started off well and that every day it just seems to be carrying on. So we have the 29er wheels and the other teams have it too, but you know, we've got the whole combination with the strong light carbon roval wheels, and the stiffness of our bikes are incredible. They're stiffer than anyone's hardtails out here. Yeah, we're running a really cool auction at the moment. They're once-off bikes, so they'll never be made in that color again, and there'll only be two in existence, Christoph's large and my medium. And yeah, we're auctioning them off for the Songo cause, and hoping to raise some good money for the kids.